today we're going to make Southwestern steak and feta salsa with chili roasted potatoes and onion petals. Look, got all our ingredients right here. Looks like it's going to be pretty good. Yum, 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 yum. We've got our mini potatoes coated up in the Southwest spice. We put them back on the baking sheet after dropping them all over the place. While the potatoes are roasting, we are going to chop up our onion and peppers. After that, you're going to want to get a Band-Aid once you've sliced your finger wide open. Make sure to derive as much enjoyment as possible from simple things like using a garlic press so that you don't think about how much your finger hurts. Go ahead and add the veggies to the same baking sheet as the potatoes. Now we're going to sear the steak that has been coated in the applewood spices, just 1 minute on each side. And those can go right onto the same pan and back into the oven just for 5 or 10 minutes. Make sure to pick up the steak with your bare hands so that the steak spices get into your cut and burn the living shit out of it. While that's all cooking, we are just going to prepare the white wine vinegar, feta cheese, and garlic for the salsa portion. Make sure to feed your adorable puppy so that he eats as well. It's important that you both stay nutritioned. Moment of truth. Oh yeah, that's gonna be awesome. Before plating, always make sure to pour yourself a hefty glass of raspberry iced tea. There's no doubt at all in my mind that this isn't going to be freaking amazing.
I'm